Today, the pastor said to ask the Lord and proceed with caution each step of the way. Starting from tomorrow onward, I'll go ahead and ask the Lord every step of the way. That will be a safe and blessed way. And I have a strong faith, and I definitely know when the Holy Spirit guides me, and I need to be guided entirely. Oh, it's time to go to bed.
Yeah.
What time is it? I need to go to work. Wait, I need to ask the Lord first. Lord, should I go to work today or not? What? There is no answer. Should I go or not?
What are you still doing here? Hurry up and go to work. You need to pay this month's rent. Go to work. You need to pay for utilities and food.
Wait, Mom. I was asking the Lord whether I should go to work today or not.
What? You are an idiot. Go to work right now. Before the Lord answers you, I will surely beat you up if you don't go to work. Hurry up.
All right. I'm going to go to work, okay? Hi.
Oh, good morning. Good morning, Crystal. Good morning, how are you Crystal. Doing?
Oh, what time is it? She's always late. By the end of today, I want you to clean all this up and organize all the paperwork.
Yes, ma'am. Lord, should I do this cleaning and organizing work or should I not? Fire! Holy fire!
Fire!
Where's the fire? Fire?
Say fire!
Where's the fire? Is there a fire in here?
Where?
Where's the fire?
You're going to be fired. What are you doing? Why are you standing there not working? If you're not going to do your job properly, go home and never come back.
Lord, please tell me that unbelieving boss is persecuting me. If I get fired while being persecuted, Lord, you will take care of me, right?
If you don't come to your senses right now and continue murmuring and doing something else besides work, you will be fired immediately.
Hey, everyone. It's lunchtime. Let's all go to lunch.
Oh, that sounds so good. I'm starving.
So hungry.
Oh, it seems like forever today.
Yeah. Crystal, you want to come to lunch with us?
Sure.
Oh, guys, I'm craving Thai food. You know, the chili, the garlic, and the basil. I'm like so excited.
Oh, Thai food sounds great.
Let's go. Come on, let's get out of here.
There are a lot of idols there, Lord. Should I eat this food or should I just starve by faith?
Hello, welcome. How many people?
Oh, a table for four, please.
Yes, you guys can sit there. Here is the menu. You guys ready? Just let me know, please.
I'm ready.
Oh, yes. Which one?
I'd like some yellow curry, please.
Oh, yes.
May I have pad thai?
Yes.
Oh, the drunken noodles for me.
How about her?
Do you guys think the Lord would prefer the red curry or the yellow curry?
I think the Lord would prefer fire red curry.
Yes, red curry. I got it.
What are you doing? Everyone is waiting for you to eat. Stop praying now and let's eat. Everyone is uncomfortable because of you. You're setting a bad mood.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
She's kind of weird. Yeah, I'm telling you, my friend goes to church too, but she doesn't do that. She murmurs alone and talks strangely. Yeah, she's just weird.
Yeah, that's right. She is weird. The boss gave her a job earlier, but she just knelt down on the floor,
what?
Nodding her head and doing something strange. Lunch was really good. Shall we start heading back to the office?
Yes, let's get back to work. Oh, I'm so full now.
Yes, let's go.
Now it's time to go home. Bye.
Oh, bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye, Chris.
See you later.
Uh-oh. I don't have any gas. I'm going to slow down.
Oh my God, I cannot believe this freaking idiot. Who the heck drives this slow? Get the fork off the road.
Ugh. Lord Jesus, please lay your hand on that poor disturbed soul. Lord. Should I put gas in, or should I just drive home with faith? I trust you, Lord.
Hello. What's going on? Why did you stop in the middle of the road? You almost got into a big accident. Can you step outside of the car for a moment? What? Your gas is on empty. You're running low on gas. You should have filled up. Why did you keep going? You almost put other people in danger. Go to the gas station immediately.
Ah, I really had faith. Unbelievers are persecuting me. Ah, it was a long way to get home. It was my day of persecution.
Can you clean up your room? Your room is a hot mess. I need you to fold your laundry and help me prepare the meal.
Lord, should I listen to my mom? Do I need to clean up my room? Should I help her prepare the meal? I can just fast with faith.
Hurry up and clean your room. Do you want to meet the Lord sooner? I will help you meet the Lord now. Hurry up and prepare the meal. Come to your senses.
I'm trying to have a deep conversation with the Lord. Why does she keep interrupting me?
Later that night.
Lord, I'm so disappointed. I prayed to you by faith. and I wanted to be guided by you. Why didn't you answer me? It's been a really difficult day.
I did answer you.
Really? I did not hear your voice, Lord.
I encouraged you to go to work through your mother. I told you to work through your boss. I told you to put gas in the car through the police. I also told you to do things naturally and gracefully through your coworkers. And I also clearly told you what you must do through your mother. If you don't set a good example to those unbelievers, how can they believe in me? People see me through you, and I am becoming a strange Jesus.
I'm so sorry, Lord. I won't do it again. I will work hard, clean up nicely, and make sure to carry out all of my tasks earnestly.
I was blinded. You gave me eyes to see.